Showtime！
'Hey guys, welcome back to Game Bros, and that was a zebra head.
Oh god, excuse me!
You are hopeless.
Wait, I'm sorry, I just had lunch.
I think this is the guy that can't hold weapons.
Oh yeah.
But he can punch the black dudes.
I mean, you'd kind of have to, or else you couldn't complete the level, so... Oh, this one's gonna be fun. I say that, and he instantly dies.
What was the name of the villain? The fat guy strangler? Family Guy?
Oh, shit. I don't remember, but I know he was voiced by Robert Downey Jr. Don't ask me how I know that. I just remember that.
I am the Wumpus.
I have become one with the Wumpus.
I am the Wumpus.
Oh, God. What is his name? Now I can't... Shoot, I'm gonna have to look it up.
I know it was Lois Griffin's brother.
Yeah, it was Lois's brother. He had red spiky hair. He was voiced by Robert Downey Jr. Down in the comments below, if you want to take a shot at what his name was before we get to the answer, feel free to comment down below.
This is Patrick. Okay, so I gotta actually plan out from this point.
Patrick, that's his name.
That's what I just said.
I heard you say, "This is Patrick," and I thought you were doing a SpongeBob reference.
It was both.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. I thought you were just doing a SpongeBob reference. I didn't know you were actually...
There you are. Womp.
That almost kind of... I don't know if this has been done yet or not. That almost kind of makes me want to get a clip of Family Guy of that. And... while he's strangling someone, him going, "No, this is Patrick!"
Do it.
This is what happens when editors get too much free time on their hands. They come up with stupid shit like this.
Yep. So I took one shot. I cannot afford to really take another. Punch.
Boop.
Damn it.
Oh, like that. Exactly like that.
Yeah.
You know, I noticed you killing all these people, and for some reason an audio clip from Borderlands 2 just instantly pops in my head.
Oh jeez, what is it?
Where you kill the first bandit, technically, whenever you get the Firestone, or not Firestone, that's the first game. Mm-hmm. The very first area in Borderlands 2, the ice area.
Right.
After you meet up with Hammerlock and all that shit.
Frostbite Crevasse?
Yeah, that's it. So you kill your first bandit, and Claptrap's like, "Minion, what have you done? You've killed this guy. He had a family. Friends." Nah, just kidding. Screw those guys.
Yeah. Here comes the black dude. Womp.
It's like, I just think about that every... Aww.
Damn.
He had his own Wumpus.
Womp. Oh, he just Wumpused my face off. Womp. Stop Wumping my face off. I am the Wump Master here.
Where did you learn this technique? We have not sold instructional videos. Which, hey, there's another marketing ploy. Instruction videos on how to use the Wumpus. Like, you imagine that we did something like that, and as soon as
that's a seven-person combo.
Nice.
Like, just want to throw that out there.
We have an instruction video showing how to use the Wumpus, and as soon as the lead pipe starts to go down to the ground, it just shows a technical difficulties sign.
Da 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 da.
Exactly. Da, da, da. This scene is too violent for young viewers.
It's like we get our own show on PBS or something. Wumpus.
That was a shotgun. That is a guy who no longer has a shotgun.
The following episode of Game Bros is brought to you by Brands from the Crow and the support from viewers like you.
I really don't like... Break your windows. Wump.
And welcome back to our scheduled program, Painting with Bullets.
And,
we're just gonna, we're gonna make what a happy little corpse pile right here.
Right? No, that's what I have at the very beginning.
Oh, yeah. You go back to the episode before last, like, Monday's episode. There's a pile.
No, the pile is, okay, yeah, you're not wrong. Womp.
Dude, because you were...
I think that's the last guy.
I literally watched it just a minute, or a little bit earlier. You were laughing so hard about how many bodies there were on that ship.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
God, you're how right, many times we have made that joke on this show.
Ah, yes. This guy.
The twins.
I mean, pretty much.
You've got Huey, Dewey, and Louie's in the slammer.
Yep. Okay, and pop.
DuckTales, a bap bap.
I love how that worked.
No, Disney would never associate themselves with anything rated R. Of course not.
DuckTales, a wap wap. The Wumpus by DuckTales.
Like it's an episode of DuckTales in this product placement. Forgive my impression because I'm not.
Oh,
like,
shit. I'm glad I can kill that thing.
Damn. Oh! But forgive my half-assed impression of this, because I watch some DuckTales, but I don't watch it a lot, it's been a long time since I watched the original. But it's like one of the nephews was like, Uncle Scrooge, how are we going to get out of this mess? Well, laddies, we're going to use the Wumpus, and it's just his cane.
Damn it. Right.
I will say, out of the new series, where David Tennant is playing Scrooge, he actually does a really damn good job.
Shotgun. Woo!
This episode of Game Brew is brought to you by all the puns we can make about DuckTales.
Woo!
Come on, just buzz. Oh, man, they were asking for it right there. Yeah!
Like that?
Exactly like that.
Okay.
Just mowing them down.
Hi. Oh!
Oh, what? Please tell me you noticed that enemy just, like, get up and get hit by the door again?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Who said video games have to have perfect AI?
Microsoft.
Well, I can't say anything because I have an Xbox, so... Then again, I think all of us do.
I think so.
Oh god, I feel... Okay, I lost. Wait, no.
Damn it.
Oh, there it went.
Whizz.
I felt one coming up, and I'm like, it's stuck.
Boom. Boom. Wump!
Oh. That should have worked.
Rumpus. Damn it. Okay, fuck it. Rump, rump, rump.
This one's rump, the, rump. This variation's known as the Rumpus.
Rumpus. There we go. 7 kills.
I got this chainsaw here. Rump, 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 rump.
I got these gifts for you, they're up in my bum.
Yeah, since we were talking about Family Guy earlier.
Oh, hey, there's dudes down there.
That,
okay, let's...
That was a learning experience.
Yep. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom. Oh, only a 4 combo. It's okay. Saw you pump that shotgun. And vroom, damn it.
Yeah, I felt like that dude with vroom, the shotgun vroom, was gonna vroom. Get here.
Yeah, he did.
He needs some milk.
Wumpus, there's your milk.
Strawberry.
Strawberry Wumpus? Sounds like a
no,
cereal.
Milk.
Oh.
All of the strawberry above, Wumpus. Yes. Strawberry Wumpus. What the... Now, is it a Wumpus in the shape of a strawberry, or is it just strawberry scented? Therein lies the question.
Yeah. Okay, he has one more bullet. I'm gonna send it that way. Oh, I got someone. I'm quite surprised I got someone.
Hey, yo, sneak
damn
that
it,
shit.
I got stuck.
Aww.
I already took a shot. This is gonna suck.
Now, are there certain characters that can make take multiple shots, or is that everyone?
I think most, if not all of them, can.
I know, like, 2 is the max.
Something like that.
Bah,
pick up
bah,
the
bah,
gun.
Bah, 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 bah.
Thank you.
Zzzm. Oh, God. That bloody carnage just,
Okay, and now for the dog.
Now, you'd think that, you know, if these guys aren't trying to be heard, they'd pick a quieter weapon than a chainsaw.
Yeah,
but don't get me wrong, it's
think.
Effective.
Super effective. Oh, come
aw, come
on.
Both of us are just like, really?
Okay. That was almost bad.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh!
That was bad.
I was so close.
All right, guys, we're gonna try this again. We're gonna give it one more shot, and then next time on Game Bros, we will clear this level. I have a feeling we're close to the end.
Probably.
Hey guys, this is Ryoko Drakina. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe and share with a friend. Thanks. We'll see you next time.